morning. Now we will learn today how to find out the table or how to remember the table of any number. You can remember table of any number from 11 to 99. So let us consider how to remember any table. Now 56. Take an example of 56, or you can say 57. For this, what I have to do? Write the table of 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. And write the table of 7. 7 2s are 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63 and 70. Now what I am going to do? I will write the unit digit or unit place. So unit place is 7, 4, 1, 8, 5, 2, 9, 6, 3, 0. And what I have to do? Here I can write 0, so I have to add this number, 5 plus 0, 10 plus 1, you have to add remaining two numbers. So 5 plus 0 is 5, 10 plus 1 is 11, 15 plus 2 is 17, 20 plus 2 is 22, 25 plus 3 is 28, 30 plus 4 is 34, 35 plus 9 is 39, 40 plus 5 is 45, 45 plus 6 is 51, 50 plus 7 is 570. So this is the table of 57. So simple. Now we'll write table of 14. 14. Write the table of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And write the table of 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 4s are 40. Then what you have to write? Unit place. So unit place 4 8 2 6 0 4 8, this 2, this 6 and this 0. Then add the remaining number. So 1 plus 0 1, 2 plus 0 2, 3 plus 1 4, 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 2 7, this is 0, 6 plus 2 8, 7 plus 2 9, 8 plus 3 11, 9 plus 3 12, 10 plus 4 14. So this is the table. You can write any table by referring this. I hope that you have understood this. Please subscribe my video. Thank you very much.